so we were in a little bit of trouble. But with the army, there's always a hidden agenda. Even though Sadaristan was officially neutral, military intelligence was suspicious and dying to get a closer look. The four of us, already officially AWOL, just happened to fit the bill. Instead of sending us to prison, they gave us an offer that, you know.
So, explain this one more time. First, they're angry with us for going into Sadaristan, but then they send us back in.
They want us to find Zavamir Sedal.
Zavamir, sir'd you say?
Zavamir Sedal, father of the people, local dictator and all-around creep. Officially, he's neutral, but he's been playing both sides in the war for a very long time. Maybe his luck ran out. Anyway, we're here to persuade him to come in with us, all undercover style.
So now we can go in and no one's gonna mind.
Officially, the army's got nothing to do with this. If anyone catches us, we're still AWOL. Now let's find that observation point.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. You back with me, Sergeant? Over.
Yeah. We've got a little sidetrack, though. Over.
An objective of your own? Over.
Yep. Didn't pay off, though. Over.
You pull this one off, you can start thinking about that fishing trip again. Over.
So I've heard. Out. Is that a golf course?
Of course it's a golf course. That's what dictators do. Build things they really don't need while their people starve.
Hey, there's our chopper.
It's flying really close to those bases, though.
It shouldn't be a problem. Officially, they're on a search and retrieve mission. The Sadaristan guys won't touch it.
I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this. Shit.
Oh, shit! Shit!
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Looks like these guys ain't neutral anymore. Over.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. We know. Now get moving and find Sadar and...
Yeah, but how do we get him out without an extraction bird? Over.
I was getting to that. There are three enemy SAM sites. You take those out, you'll get your extraction chopper. Eventually.
Roger. Out. Okay, there's the first one. Stay sharp, guys. There's a lot of activity down there.
I wonder what kind of handicap they have. I bet they're all really good players. I mean, they have to be, right?
Russians inbound! Damn 50 cal over there! Watch the guys! They're blowing us to pieces!
Don't do this!
I'm not actually sure I survived that.
Get down!
Wasted!
guys, we got some Russians!
Here I go!
Good for you! Враг идет. Оружие к бою. Infantry approaching.
Вижу пехоту.
You got another.
Fuck them reds! Show me your
enemies inbound. I can hear it.
Тихо. Кто-то идет.
Противник!
Кто-то идет! We've got reds coming! Там кто-то есть! Way to go! One down!
Тихо!
Кто-то идет.
Ненавижу сидеть и ждать приказов.
Sounds like you've got a car inbound.
Противник!
Yeah. Тихо!
Я их вижу!
Keep it coming!
Didn't we just shoot these guys?
Shit! RPG!
I think that's an enemy boat over there.
There's a second launcher.
I can hear enemies moving!
The Reds are coming! They get to cover!
Here I go!
What are those? Some kind of Russian secret weapon type vehicles?
Yeah, cutting edge technology, good damn it.
Cool! Because they kind of look like golf carts, Sweatwater. Cover!
That was too close!
I need suppressing fire, Sweetwater!
Shit! Machine gun!
Great job!
Give them hell!
Cover fire! Now! Oh, shit!
Don't worry.
Keep them low!
Get off!
Get out!
Go reload!
Go, go, go!
Brothers in arms, you just show them driving a tank on a golf course, that's all they'd need.
Lock the money down!
Incoming RPG!
One more for you! Goddamn RPG!
Nice job!
Prayers.
The last one. You get better.
RPG!
That's the end of that. Regroup.
Didn't we just shoot these guys?